500, so we should be clear of the umbilical disconnect mechanism. Attitude is good. X is still 1010. Z is 510.
Okay, it looks open. We got a release. It's 25 seconds, so that's okay.
And there's not much to see on the keel, but I'll tell you what, I'll put the keel camera up there. Sorry. Just for fun. Watch it drift around a little bit. Okay, that's on. Those are off. Okay, now, kind of looks like number two.
It's awful hard to tell when the thing's level. Yeah.
Yeah, that, you know, it's hard to tell sometimes too, because I think the grapple fixtures aren't level even when the telescope's level.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know, that may be good enough. Now 2/10. Yeah, it looks like it's rotated your way a little bit. X is 1009. I'm gonna take it halved a little bit.
No wonder our kid
X is 1010. Yeah. Oh yeah. No, I never would have got that lined up. Or I hope I never would have got that lined up. Okay, Z is 574, X is 1010, Y is -1. And it does look to me like I'm your way a little bit. So let's go this way. Like it is rolling.
This thing didn't tend to do off.
Yeah, it's, boy, it's doing it a lot today, too. Drooped about 10 or 11 inches already. I kicked it back up a little bit. When it rolls, because the wrist roll joint won't move, Well, it's gone, all it wants to do is going to bring it towards the arm, so that's probably not going to be a very good thing to do. I can try to go in Y.
Can you take it aft a little bit?
Yeah, I'm sure I can do that. So it's almost like we got a real failed joint.
Yeah, what I'd like to do now is try to take the wrist yaw joint as little possible.
Difference between 4 and 2 is the XI. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you.
But it won't build up the commands. I mean, it won't save the
right
prior command.
Well, let's see if we can straighten it out, maybe. We were trying to get back to the low hover position, which is vertical, even with the top of the payload bay.